Let's add an order and reschedule. Let's clear the disabled flag and reschedule. All 9 sales orders have been assigned. Let's check whether there are any late orders. Late orders is available in the filtering conditions, so let's select that. There is one order that is late. Let's find out the reason why that order is late with the resource Gantt chart. The left part of the resource Gantt chart consists of a table that allows to look up various information items. Lateness is often caused by a bottleneck process that involves a long wait time, a considerable amount of setups, and so on. Looks like it's cutting one that has a long wait time. Let's highlight late orders and look at the related plans. The long waiting time from June 1st to June 2nd is likely to be the cause. This process cannot be brought forward, nor can it be transferred to other equipment. Let's see if this could be solved through overtime on June 1st. Let's change the shift to overtime 4H. The working time on June 1st has increased by 4 hours. Let's reschedule. The whole is brought forward and the lateness is resolved. The resources with the long wait time are cutting 1 and turning 2. Thus, if the lateness is not resolved, these resources can be adjusted. In this way, the bottleneck process is determined from the scheduling results, and an appropriate solution can be implemented. In addition to wait times and loads, the resource table includes various evaluation items. Based on these items, let's identify the bottlenecks and improve throughput by making the most of this information.